doing, John?
Good. How you doing?
Good.
Thank you.
get you.
Thank you.
No worries, you're fine. Put it in my bag, hon. Oh, okay, put it in my bag, honey.
Okay, I mean, I fixed.
up, Johnny?
The place looks good down there. Katie was, someone was talking to me. I was talking to Penny last night.
Oh, yeah, we had some fun with her.
And she said that, she said you got that whole thing up. Oh, you're going to put a liquor store?
I'm not.
Or someone is, yeah.
Let them do is pay my rent.
That's it. Okay, because she was saying that there's another liquor store going down there. And this one, and she's
the girl liquor store last night was so fucking busy.
Yeah.
It was like fucking Stop and Shop last night.
The convenience store?
No, the liquor store, but Penny was last night. Like Jay's
oh,
place.
Oh, that place, Jay's place, yeah. Those guys do like 50,000 on a holiday. Where do you beat that?
The rent's 13 grand a month,
though. Oh, yeah, that's no good. That's no good.
Who are you here for?
Me.
I got a hobby. I like to make movies.
What, make one of us?
I want to make one of you.
Why don't you come with us then?
What's that? What are you doing?
We want to do a reality show.
Where?
At my shop. We do a lot of cooking there, from culinary to delivery.
I'm filming, sure. What
why don't you do that? We do it all the time.
All right, that's just in the book. 6262. But yeah, just give me a call.
6262.
Right, 272-6262. Or else, Cheshire06410.com. That's me. Cheshire06410.com. That's me.
06410.com. That's
you? It's just Cheshire and the zip code.com. All right.
Thank you. Daddy go. Let's steal his camera and pretend something else.